people, Master Maxwell here, and today we're going for the next game, the Kamida 2 Savage Mountain Challenge. So the next game is I Want to Be the Green. So challenge requirements, beat normally. It's another private game, the turn private since the last time I played it. Fastest time's 29 minutes 58 seconds. And as always, I'll see you in the game. Alright, so we're in the game, 34.4. Yeah, so this shouldn't be too difficult. Again, I have my save file. We're gonna go for medium. Okay. That was the worst death I've ever had. Ever. That's kind of weird, but you can kind of just hold. The cherries, which seem very suspicious to me. Wait, does this have a different engine? It may do, actually. What? If I touch that, well, I can walk under it. Oh my gosh! What are they doing? Why are they shooting at me? That's not right. Oh my goodness, there's so many things going on, I don't like it. Whoa! Oh come on, I went back. Oh my gosh, there's so many cherries. Oh! Oh no! Oh! I survived! I just saw them coming towards me and I was not very happy about that, to be honest. Can't I just go through this gap and then skip the whole thing? Yeah, I can. Oh, no, I can't. P4 of that. And he decided to not let that be allowed. Weird way of like moving with the spring, kind of. It's rather strange, but there's nothing wrong with it. I know that bounced me way too high. What? I get it. There we go. That was kind of a weird room. This one's constantly shooting in spirals, which is never good. When apples are constantly shooting at you, that's never good. Or cherries, whatever you want to call them. So this room doesn't have any spikes, but instead it has a cherry that shoots at you. Cool. That's pretty easy, and this room does not look so easy. Oh my, I fell down so far. Oh, you get trolls. Oh, that's very nice. Oh no! Oh, I remember this room actually. I remember this. That goes down. Then those go up. I remember this room has like three different traps. Let's go with the arrows. That one. That one. Why, of course, that one. Yes, even the arrow's facing to the left, I'm gonna try to kill him. Even left is evil. The only one is not even his right. And I just died to it again. I suck. There we go. Oh, I should have said to fly myself out. That's kind of weird. But I get the gimmick. It's the same thing as he is in Showdown. That went really well, actually. I see the cherries are actually falling with gravity. Oh, that's kind of tricky. You gotta time it well. Oh, can I just walk on it? Okay. Gosh damn, I tried my best. Oh yeah, I remember this game has a few bosses. It's not just one boss at the end. Or two bosses. There's a few of them actually. This first one, I don't remember it being very difficult. And then I died to him. Oh, I just realized on the top it says what room I'm on room 10. Why am I dying to that? That was so easy. Oh gosh, he ran towards me. Stops. And now he's on that side. Okay, so he's just gonna continue that until I kill him. Yeah, this really isn't that hard. Oh, he tried to catch me off guard there, I saw that. Nice try, mate, but it didn't work. Oh, why did I do that? That was so stupid. Okay, the green one still kill you. Okay. Let's drop the box down because I'm guessing I'm gonna need to do that. I think I need it to get through this. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I'm not gonna jump up there, that'll be stupid. No, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, made it. Oh no, now I have to go all the way around. Yeah, nice. Okay, you killed me. I don't like you. Jump over that. And I actually remember this trap. It just teleports you and you have to keep going because it's kind of a trap, but it's not at the same time. Because first thing is you're not going to really expect to just teleport. I didn't know what I was going to do and I just fell down because I wasn't expecting that to hold right. Oh my, oh that was so bad. Why did I fail there? Come on. Oh my god, I'm so terrible. Room 13 still. Brings a double jump back, those little feathers. Nice! That went really well. Oh, I'm throughout this whole room. Airman is pushing you into the wall. is really annoying. Oh, oh! I used my double jump when I shouldn't have. That was bad. Come on. No, I went too far. I mean, it doesn't push you that strong. I mean, it pushes you a bit, but it's not very, very strong. Nice. No! Ellen, why? Why is that trap needed? Do I really need that to happen in my life? Oh my gosh, she killed me again! Is my life incomplete if I don't get evenly killed by Airman falling on my head? Why do you see? Why is it that? I can go over the top, where I'm gonna have to do three really precise jumps. I messed up in the last one. Kill me. Seriously, I can't believe that just happened. Or I can go this way, where I have easier jumps, but loads of spikes everywhere, and it's longer. Oh, I have time to swap. Walked into that. That was so bad. Okay, I definitely can't jump up that. Nice! Well, the chair's a different color. I just noticed. No, you're not just gonna easily kill me. No, you're not. Oh my goodness, this is the annoying thing in Showdown, but it's put to a completely different and much more difficult extent because it has two different types at once. Jump. That's how you do that. Okay. Over to there. Ah, that was intelligent how they designed that. Down there, and then do that, and then do that, and then do a single jump, and then don't die! Yay! I first tried that room. Awesome. Oh my, that's not the easiest thing to do with slippery controls. Yay! And then that kind of trap is fine because there's nothing, you don't really lose anything by dying like that, so I don't really mind that stuff. Or would you just make Airman drop on you at the end of a save that isn't the easiest thing in the world? It's not nice. And another cherry flies. That one goes up. That's why it's more opened up and stuff. More space so that you can actually. I actually didn't expect that to happen, but I thought something would happen. No, this is not the one that it flies. Oh my. No, that one's not gonna kill me. There you are, though! Oh my god! Oh. That's not a nice trap. I don't like that trap. I thought something might happen at the bottom. I wasn't 100% certain. Was 100% not expecting that, however. Was my safe? Oh, I only have to shoot that one, actually. Wait. What does that do? Oh, does it change the wall? Or which one I can go through? Wait, what? Does the dark mean I can go through it? I think so. Can I shoot through the dark? Yes, I can. Okay. I'm very confused right now. Oh, okay, I think I get it actually. Nice! Don't even need to use this. Oh, they're there in case you get stuck. Well, I kind of got stuck and did have to restart. So they're kind of there and they're also pointless. But they're there to help, but they don't actually help. Basically. Yeah, these are gonna do something, clearly. Something evil, of course. Well, no, they're not gonna kill the spikes. No, why would they do that? Why would they make my life easier? Oh, you stupid... The whole tree falls! Okay, gotcha. I'll give you that. I was not expecting that. I'm doing the slightest, I kind of was expecting the entire tree to fall. It wouldn't just be the cherries, it would be the whole tree that time. Oh well, we're out of that room and I'm on room 21. Okay, I'm guessing I have to push this down here. And then the conveyor belt's also gonna push that. Oh, I wasn't supposed to double jump. Thanks for letting me know after it's too late. Really appreciate that, man. Thanks, brain. Really didn't think that one through, did you? Alright, what am I supposed to do? Clearly, when I push this off, something is going to happen. And that's what's going to happen. I had to redo the whole room. Fun. Leave me alone. Jeez. How am I supposed to do this? I'm not exactly sure at the moment. Okay, made it. And now I'm Mega Man. Okay, I'm Mega Man. And we have loads of Mega Man enemies and Robo Masters. Why He-Man? Why did you throw the fire at me? That wasn't very nice. I don't like you, He-Man. Die. I can't hurt him. Oh, Mega Man's pulling me. Oh, come on! I jumped in time. Tellies aren't very difficult to dodge. Oh, you bugger. Never mind, you bugger. I hate you too. Chomskys. I don't really remember seeing those enemies. At least not in the first three games. Okay, they didn't kill me with an evil trap at the end. Which is quite nice for this game, actually. Yeah, that's what I thought I would teleport. Come on! No! No! Why? Why would you do that? Now I have to try to do this insane thing! No! No way! What? Okay. Alright then. And more Mega Man robots. This game likes Mega Man. How am I supposed to hit this? Damn it! This thing is hard to hit. They shoot different types of ones. No! I really skimmed it. Oh, did you just... this is such trolling. This is such trolling to just fly around! What is this? Oh, you... You can't get them first try. Literally, it is impossible. Oh, he just did a circle around to mock me. I can't hit these. I actually can't hit them. You only need to hit five, but they're so difficult to hit. Oh my goodness. No, I'm gonna miss that. How do you miss that one? I got three that time. Because that's so much better, isn't it? Oh, I missed it again. That one's actually quite a large waste of time. I hate that one. It mocks me so much because it comes back around. Oh, come on! I can't hit it! Okay, I'm restarting because this is just too late. Okay. Shoot me another one where you go down there, will you? Oh, I nearly got that one. Oh, I nearly got that one as well. Okay, I got that one actually. No! Barely missed that. Oh, I got that one. No, I barely missed it as well. No, I needed one! I needed one more. This game is such trollage. This game is actually just such trollage. Right now with these stupid... Oh, what are they even doing? Yes, I thought it would just end automatically. Okay, that was really hard. Now there's some evil trap that kills me. I'm not gonna be happy. Okay. Now I'm in the Vic Viper. Just cool. I like maneuvering like this. This is fine. That's a cool gimmick. Quite a nice change from the usual platforming. Oh, that's gonna be tricky. Go, 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 go! Got it. Not die here. These don't seem that difficult. I didn't fail at the end of that room. That would have been awful. That would have actually just been terrible. Bills. Yeah, that's a cool. That's a cool gimmick. That one doesn't seem to shoot. That's fine by me. Oh, come on. I actually jumped into that. That was stupid. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is kind of actually kind of tricky. Okay, let's not mess this up. Let's not get killed by an evil trap. Thank you. Oh, there's a boo. I just noticed him. That was so bad. When I tried to turn around, I killed myself, basically. Oh! Yeah, don't really think I want to shoot that, actually. No, I seem to have changed my mind about shooting that. Okay. That makes more sense. Stop following me, please. Boo no. Bad boo. Oh, next boss. Okay. It's been quite a while, because I think we got to the first boss in like 5 minutes. Yeah, I feared it was this. The football. It's so hard to score a goal, but I just did. You see, basically my score is there. And you need to think score 10 goals. And it's not that easy to score a goal, I just got another one. I mean, if I score goals really fast, I don't know. How did that happen? How does that... That doesn't make any sense. They're gonna go in? No, missed this goal by a bit. No! Oh, I hate doing this. This is so annoying. Oh my gosh. How does that make sense? Okay, I just let the internet score. I mean, if I score now, that'd be great. I don't know if it's 5 or 10, I can't seem to remember. Excuse me? What? Why is it bouncing back into my goal when I hit the other way? Okay, I got a goal. Like, this is terrible. Don't... If you're ever going to design a football and fun game, please make it better than this. This really isn't that good. I gotta go in. I should go in. Oh, no, we're not. What about that one? That should go in. Yes. Okay. 4. That was amazing. Oh, I'm so bad. Hey. Yes! 75, okay. Oh, that was the thing you have to call. And we get super speed after that. It's a very stretched out spike. And so it bees down. I like super speed. We'll show it to continue. Oh, I see this mortar gives you a double jump when you jump out of it. Oh my goodness. Wow, nice. Now this is actually the room my brother once got stuck on for a really long time, because you see there's two invas and then this crazy thing where I have to stop, which is actually ridiculously difficult. So that is by no surprise why you would stop the challenge, right? He didn't however know that you can just shoot them and just turn them around. It's pretty embarrassing actually. Oh, those ones fly at you, okay. That every save here doesn't is always just normal save writing. Do the medium save not say wuss in this game? Nice. I think there are 39 rooms or something in this game. I mean, this is room 32. Oh, I see, I have to go in the gaps. Don't know how you expect me to get to do that, but I'll figure out a way somehow. Oh, this one doesn't actually even light up. Oh, I remember this, that falls down. That says hole. That save said hole, so you don't take it. I remember the writing of green falling on me though. I think we are nearing the end of the game. Pretty sure about that one actually. Do I need that really tough maneuver? Or do I just do this properly? No! No, that was so bad! Oh, I have to get through a diagonal without using the double jump before. Interesting. Oh, I have to get through this one as well. Oh, okay. Okay, this isn't the easiest thing at all. Still nothing that actually that difficult though. There we go. Trap. Nice. Save. So I'm good. Pretty sure that's gonna take some time to fall down, so put it up as much as you can. Go! That's a joke, right? It takes so long to go up and goes not down much faster. Why is that? I barely made it and then I failed that jump of the one spike. Oh, I'm terrible at this game. I I'm terrible at fighting games, basically. Kiss! Okay, there was no evil trap or anything. You want me to make that? How exact? Okay, okay, I've got enough. No! No! Why would you do that? I thought I was being smart doing that! Apparently the game knew that I somehow played Dark Blue and Dark Blue more, actually, but somehow knew I played Dark Blue and that I'd been killed by a trap like that before. So if you try to avoid a trap of a similar kind, you die. How exactly did P design that so amazingly? This really isn't the greatest room. If I hold on it, it just constantly goes up. Pretty sure I can go under this X. Okay, that was a harm. You're such trolls. You're such trolls. That's unbelievable. Why would I go there? I don't know. Somehow I survived. I hate traps. I actually just hate getting killed by such cheap traps. I hate it so much. Next boss! Oh, I see, it's Space Invaders. I should probably kill the front line first. I do remember this, actually. And they are gonna start speeding up and moving down. Closer and closer, I'm pretty sure. Okay, those spikes do kill me. I was actually wondering if they do. I guess taking out an entire line first is actually a pretty efficient way to do it. Come on, get him, the little bugger. They get smaller, don't they? Okay, it's actually speeding up quite a lot now. Let's get some of the front ones first, then. Before we kill the ones all the way at the back. And why is there no music during this? Oh no. It's so hard to hit them. They're so close. There's one left. I got him! Okay! Yes! I guess there's 49 rooms, maybe? I don't think it's far to the final boss anymore, though. Okay! That went extremely well, actually. I mean, a first trying something is extremely good. Thank you. Oh, that's gonna shoot that. It's going to shoot that C if it does anything, but I find out what it does. Damn! Force beams. And there's more. There's a red thing off screen that shoots another one. Thank you. the ball. No! Why? I got cut off right at the end as well. Let's go. Detroit enemies. Oh, I can freeze them. Okay, I see. Oh, I know how to do this. I need to freeze him right there. I don't need to freeze that guy. Nice! Made it. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh! That was so close! I guess I wasn't supposed to freeze him too close over there. Pretty much. I wonder, can you make it? Fuck that. Oh, that's like way too difficult to timing. I'm just gonna go the normal way. How the hell am I supposed to do that? Oh, there's so many moving cherries, man. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. Okay. Saved. It's fine. Oh my goodness. How did I get the jump? Wow, that's amazing. I barely slipped past that cherry. Nice! What the hell is that? They kill me apparently though. So, nothing safe. Oh, it's a moving car. I was about to say, what? Oh, thank you. Okay, made it. Yes, okay. There's a lot of diagonals, but it's a shortcut. Oh no, it's a diagonal down in water. Yeah, I'll pass. Never want to do those. They are literally the worst things ever. Okay, inverts and double diamonds, they're worse, but... And drop gates, but seriously, they're just terrible, I don't like them. I'm gonna stand here. That's quite tough, actually. Oh no, I can just run under. It's not hard, that's not tough at all, actually. Oh, I can't stand anywhere. Can I stay here, please? Oh, I can. Oh, of course, the screen and committed to. I forgot that this still needs to happen. Nice. What is that red thing over there? No actual idea. Okay, I can just do that. Oh, I'm so stupid. I need to actually watch where the arrows are. Oh, I get it. Oh, I need to collect them, but I also don't want to have... I have to not die of the kid as well. Okay. Actually, pretty easy. I don't even know which one to look at. I'm mostly looking at the actual game screen. I'm not looking at the kid. Okay, I look at the kid when I'm actually doing the jumps. But other than that, I just look at the... I did not know it was going to spawn in the same spot. Failing now would be horrible. Because this just takes long and it's not even actually that hard. Is this the last screen then? Or is there 50? That's a very possible thing. 50 screens. That would make sense. Oh, okay. I just take the warps are out of here. Nice! That worked out for you, kid! Learn to control the bloody warp star! Jeez! Final boss then? No, we have to do this actually, and then we probably get the final boss. Oh, okay, there's a save. I was a bit afraid there wouldn't be a save. I was a bit worried there. But no, it's fine. I thought I died. I actually thought I died. Great. Yeah, okay, thanks for letting me know I had to go to the right. Really appreciate it. I'm running! It's literally as fast as I can go. Go! Don't make an evil trap, they have to go to one side again. Oh, you! Oh, I hate this kid. That's just not fair. That's really not fair. They didn't know I had to go to the left. So I'll try and stay in the middle. I'm sorry, but that's not a good game design. That's really not good game design. It isn't. After this, we just have to boss, and then we're done. What's the point of all that? More than 50 rooms. I expected it to be 50 rooms and then that's it. Just end. What is going on? Small jumps? Yeah, I'll just take this path because these wall jumps seem to be very glitchy. Thank you for leaving in another path because I don't really want to go through really glitchy wall jumps like that. Why is this still going to end? Oh, I need to be very accurate on that one. Well, that was perfect. Yeah, that was so bent. How did I miss that? I'm actually blind. I can't do this room right now. That's just messed up. I should not have died there. Why is it so accurate? It's stupid. I really just want this game to end. No! I have no words to that death. Please, just... Why am I still having to play this? That's just bullshit! How would it pop my head there? Oh no! Make that jump. Seriously, right now, make that jump. Oh, if I messed that up, I would not have been happy. What do you want me to do? Trying to look a bit 3D, but it just doesn't work. It just isn't that. That just doesn't look right, basically. Why would you do that? It's just not even funny. It's not even a good trap. I think there are 59 rooms from what I can remember, actually. Why would you make that a trap? It's not even a trap, it's just unfair game design. Am I supposed to save the key kit or something? Don't worry, Pekin, I'll save you. I think. Well, if you shoot me right now. Thank you. For not just betraying me. Yay! That's 59 rooms. Final boss time. Come on. This is girl that shoots. Well, she doesn't only shoot, she does other things, but that's the finals. Screw you! You don't. That's just. That's not good. Like, really? You put a stop there? Okay, she doesn't really feel like shooting, apparently. Why is he those ones don't just stop? Not fair. There's nothing I could have done to save myself. Okay, I probably could have just not been up there at the time, but how was I gonna know? I was supposed to know she would have done that. I don't really want to have that happen to me. Is it just me or does she sometimes just speed up? I don't know if that's just me. She seems to go at different speeds. Oh, that was close. That was close as well. Ah, I see. That's how I avoided that situation. I just jump off the ledge. Yes! Give me the star. Bloody done! Oh, yeah! It was under an hour though. I wanna be the green. And I believe I am the green now. Well, no, I don't believe it. I just am the green. The different bosses. I don't know if you can really call the football. Boss. Creator's P. I should take a photo. Print screen, actually. But I don't have the time at the top, so I hope there'll be another way to get my time at the top and stuff. There should be like a room at the end or something. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making the game. Well, the sound bits weren't that good. I have to admit, some bits weren't really that good. Oh, there we go. I got a B rank. Interesting. Alright, so I'm gonna get the picture done. Sorry, I forgot to change it into the monitor capture. So you're not actually gonna get to see. Until I change it. There we go. I'm going to green. I'm going to choose my file. My pictures. Should be green win. Yep. I got rank C last time. I did better. In game time. 05407. 05407. Not that far off of 10th spot. Real times. 59 16 188. I'll probably win. Alright. That went pretty well, I have to say. Better than last time. So I'm happy. So next time we're gonna go for game that isn't private this time, and they did actually verify all of my pictures, which is awesome. Next time we're going for I Want to Be the Tribute, which is not one that doesn't have an in-game timer, so there's no leaderboards. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, I'll see you next time. Bye!